Yobi Zeld 5, and welcome to an interesting ceiling. This is actually the ShotBow Network, which happens to host MineZ, Last Man Standing, and Ghost gameplay. Today, we will be playing MineZ. So, this will be fun. I already have a game sort of in action, though, so it means that you guys are going to catch me in like the middle of my gameplay. I'll show you what items I have and whatnot. Hopefully I won't end up in a horrible position and stuff, but this should be fun. If you guys like this video, let me know so I can do more on this server, because ShotBow Network is amazing. So let's see. Least amount. I like to play on least amount, so let's do US9 public. Here we go, MineZ. So, here's all the stuff I have so far. Pause the video if you want to look back, because I need to get moving north, which is this way. Which means I need to turn on my brightness. Yeah, so basically, here with MineZ, I turn up my brightness a lot because I just would like to see the whole day and the whole night, you know? And during the day, it's not necessarily the brightest either. So anyway, how I play MineZ, if you've seen the video with Murex9, I play it not that well, but I do play MineZ, I guess. I've been recently playing it again because it's pretty fun, so yeah, we'll see. My plan for this video is to either play for about 20 minutes, which is about the average of my channel length of videos normally, or to play until I die, because this is already a life that I have, like, sort of saved in the ShotBow Network, of course. So, MineZ, if you don't know anything about MineZ, I guess I can sort of explain this stuff in my hotbar for now, because I'm not going to open my inventory while I'm out here in the wild. The water bottle there in slot number 1, it's water. You see the experience number? 18 it is right now. That's how much thirst I have. When it gets to, like, 1, hold on, is that a person? Well, it gets to 1, I need to drink, because otherwise I'm going to basically die of hydration. So, dehydration. Die of dehydration. You saw me drink at the beginning of this video, so that makes sense now. In the second slot, it's an ender eye, which is basically a radio. You can use it to communicate with others. So, I don't normally use it, but I guess I could use it. And you know what would be really cool is if one of you guys, one of my viewers here, catches me while I'm playing MineZ and they're like, oh my goodness, it's episode 5 or something, because if you guys like these videos, I'll start doing these videos more often, and therefore that means that there's a chance more often for you guys to be able to play with me, or to maybe be online when I'm online and recording. So, yeah, that'd be cool. Now, third item, paper. That's a bandage, and bandages are good for bandaging up wounds. Sometimes when you get hit, you start bleeding, so you need to bandage it up. That's what paper's for. You right-click to use it. Let's just go around here. Yeah. Alright. What I'm holding now is obviously a sword. You use it to defend yourself. So then that slot in the middle there is saving for something. I don't know what I'll get yet, because I am still on my adventure as well. The sixth slot, snowball. Typically, you throw it, which you do throw. But in this one, it distracts zombies. So if you throw it at a certain area, they'll run towards that sound rather than running towards you, if you need to distract some. The shovel, it's good for breaking cobwebs and some things. I don't quite remember fully what it's good for. Why can't I navigate here easily? I'm so glad that this is not hard at all to navigate and not at all laggy. So yeah, now that shovel, I'll try to break things with it. You can't just dig normally like you would dig in Minecraft, so yeah. 8, the milk. Milk is for poison in case I get poisoned. Number 9 is food for when I get hungry. It's interesting. Last man standing. That's what it was earlier. Last man standing. I'm pretty sure I said that. Don't know what I said. Yeah, okay, never mind. The sword at the beginning of the video, that's last man standing, that game. And you know, it might just be easier to just get up on top of this mountain, but the least jumping I can do, the better it will be. Now, you probably have noticed by this time, and if you're not familiar with MineZ, you've probably also noticed that there's hunger that's full right now, but I'm not healing up. The reason for that is, it's basically because it's MineZ. You don't heal in MineZ unless you get someone that patches you up or a health potion, which I unfortunately do not have of either. So yeah, let's see. Last thing, notice when I shift, my experience bar goes down, and while I'm walking here, it goes sort of up. That's the experience bar there. Ooh, what's this? That experience bar is basically a detection bar, meaning how easy I am to be detected by zombies. Oh my! Hey! What? I'm confused. How did they know me? Who exactly is that? At least it got edited. Thank you. Thank you, person. Here, you know what? I'm gonna just type. Yeah, now he's probably gonna come to kill me. Oh, look at that! There is a house, or something over there. You know what? I'm just gonna head down the mountain, and I will come back. I'm gonna grab some rotten flesh to eat. Om nom noms. Alright. Let's head on down. And also, I'm really wary of people when they play this game. This is the friendly sign, shielding with your sword, but people have come to really not show that. So, if I am in a video or if I'm doing something like that, I don't typically, I'll flash the sign, but then I don't really do much. The dam. Alright. Yeah, I don't really do much from there. Like, I try to avoid all contact. Because there are a lot of people that flash me the friendly sign, and I'm like, alright, and I'm friendly, and I start, like, slowly walking away from them or whatnot, and then they'll end up killing me. So, I don't even know. People are nice. They really are. Okay. Let's see. I'm getting thirsty, so there's a lot of water around here to replenish. Let's be careful and let's be quiet. What's this place? Never been here before, so I don't actually know where we are. What is this? Evergreen Manor. Visitors not welcome. Well, how do you get in? Can you get in? Is it possible to get in? There's gotta be some good stuff in there. I'll bet you there's some good stuff in there. Gads, I need to head north more. Well, while we're at it, let's grab some water. Unlike in Man vs. Minecraft, I don't have to roleplay drinking the water. I can just talk while I'm drinking the water, for example, like what I did there. Oh no. Oh no. Who exactly is that? Hey. I watch them. I know. Crouching doesn't help. Okay, I'm gonna just sort of, like, I had another really good life where I had, like, chainmail and an iron sword and health potions and whatnot. So, if I was at that life, I thought I was at that life, and I was like, I could take this guy, but I don't want to try to take this guy, because if I try to take him, I'll probably end up dying. So, why is it all a big hill? That annoys me. Why must you be a hill? Why must there be a hill here? If I can get a hill without trees like this one, this is good. Then we're all good. Because I need to keep heading north. When you head north in MineZ, I don't know. There's a good lot of good loot. So, yeah. And I might want to have my melon now. Which means, have my melon. Nom 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 nom. Let's keep moving. Alright. So, just letting you guys know, by the time that you've seen this video, the giveaway is officially over. Whether you participated in it or not, I'm pretty sure it was great. Me, myself, watching, like plain recording this video or whatever you'd like to call it, I have not yet received submissions, and it's about a week till, so I don't know how it went, but you watching this video right now, it is already over, so, ooh, time travel for ya. So, yeah, this is a Sunday video? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Or maybe it's a Saturday video. Yes, it's a Saturday video. I'm a noob. Alright. So, yeah. I'm glad that I got these planes, because... Oh. You're out in the open, which is bad, but there are a lot of zombies usually lurking out, and I have good visibility out here, so it's great. Hopefully we don't meet anyone with a bow, so we don't die. That's what I want to do. Alright. So, Saturday, I mean. I don't know. I messed up my other video, my epic jump map video. I was like, it's Saturday right now, or it's Sunday right now, or something, and I don't know. So, by the next video that's released after this one, will hopefully be back on normal schedule of my videos, and instead fixed to what you guys want and you guys like. If I can, I just want to get around this mountain rather than going up it, because when you go up it, then you have to come down, and it's all really pointless because it's just wasting energy. So yeah. Wow, I just occurred to me that it's about 12 minutes in. Haven't had to battle any monsters, and haven't really interacted with anybody. Ooh, look at town. I have interacted with someone, but not very many people, which is good. Okay. What could we find here? I don't know if shovels break cobwebs or not. Cool if they did. I could test that out. And you know what's unfortunate about this sometimes? If you're hungry and you're crouching down, and you eat food, you can still be heard. So, just be careful here, coming in. Y'all good? Not sure what to look for. Contest now my sword. Shovel, I mean. I don't think it's used for cobwebs. I think that might be an iron hoe. Okay, what is this building? What exactly is this building? It's gonna be some zombies up here. Bet you. What kind of a building is this? There's like nothing here? Why? What? Is this just a troll? Wow, that was extremely unwise. Don't follow in my footsteps, guys. Don't follow in my footsteps. Alright. Well, then let's keep going. People can find what they find there that might be awesome, or whatever they think it is. I don't know if there's supposed to be a chest. Probably not, because it's a troll building. Alright. How are we going? Coordinates? Alright. Getting close to negative 2,000. It's good. And night is falling, which means more zombies. Pretty sure. And that means more zombies. So, we'll be on the lookout. I wish I had better weapons or armor, because I'm just sort of paranoid. And most of this MineZ stuff, I guess, is like this, where you're just sort of exploring and walking around and talking. So, I guess this is time for Opie's Old 5 story time, or time to answer questions, I guess. If you guys have any questions about my channel or whatnot, if you guys liked this, I could spend time answering questions from you guys while we're walking through the forest here, or I could just explain things. I could say a lot of stuff. So, yeah. My question, I guess, then to you guys propose, is how much are you liking the Minecraft on my channel? Because I know that by looking at, my channel and stuff, like 70-80% of my channel is Minecraft. And although it may be variations from just like straight up Minecraft, it is Minecraft. So, what do you guys think? Like, is there other games you should see as well? That's sort of what I asked in the giveaway video, but I'll ask again, like, how do you feel about all the Minecraft? I guess I never really asked that. So, there's my question to you. Answer that as well as if you liked this series. Ooh. Forgot about that. Not series, if you liked this episode of MineZ, because I did another one. Different point. Hold on, what is that? Oh, Soulbound. What's Soulbound? Really don't know what that is, and I'm not looking forward to finding out what that is, if it's a bad thing. Oh man, you're making me scale a mountain. I want to scale all mountain. It's just too big to scale. Erg. Alright. Let's head up here. And also I could do some last man standing. If you guys know what that is. Which just popped up here. So I could do some of that. You know? Alright. Why must I scale this mountain? Okay. Let's try to head this way. Might be able to easier scale it here from, I guess, the side. At this point, I really don't have much to say. Ooh. Ah. This is a bad position to be in. Let's just see if I can jump on over here. What if I got caught, like, flat-footed here? Zombie just, like, dropped off the mountain and he was like, "Sup, bro?" That was an interesting death sound that I just made. So, pardon the awkwardness. Now I need to take a break and have an apple. Also, things don't stack in MineZ. Ding! The more you know. Ooh. I could also fill up on some water at this point. Whew. Wonder if I could swim up this mountain. That could be a good idea. Find it interesting that it's pouring down to a frozen lake. Guess that's just an interesting concept. How high up does this go? Because I'm going to have to be ending the video here soon, so I'm probably not going to die in this video. Just at a guess. Probably not going to die, so that's good. That's taken care of. I'm just going to probably survive for the rest of this. I wonder if I can actually fill up here while I'm... Oh, that was a bad choice. I can fill up at the top. Though, when I hit the source, this will be good. But that was an much better moment. Should you guys have your tea along with that? Yeah. Tea. Sorry for that moment of silence. I had to cough, so had to get that out. This could be a bad choice. Well, that was a great scale, actually. It's a really good scale up the mountain. Not sure what Soulbound means still. So, not sure about it. Ah! Oh goodness, oh goodness, oh goodness, oh goodness. He's gonna try to get to me. Alright, here we go! Zombie encounter number one. Hit him out. Tell me there's not another one. There's more up here. Good luck, bro. Ooh, this is getting intense now. Stick around a little longer and check this out. Fort Erie Commander. Ooh, there's a lot in there. Ooh. Fort Erie. Wow. Alright, guys. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna safe log out. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Keep drinking that tea. If you enjoyed, really comment, let me know. And I promise I won't move from here in case it happens again. So, hope you enjoyed. See you next time, hopefully, for MineZ. I'm gonna promise that I won't move from that spot for a week maximum. So, comment as soon as you can. Adios.